Modernism refers to the radical shift.
Modernism was a cultural movement in literature, art, architecture, and drama.
Modernism rejected tradition. Instead, it was interested in new ways of doing old things.
There was a belief that science and technology could change the world for better.
Modernism began in the late 19th century to carry on to 1950.
Modernist writers proclaimed the new subject matter for literature, that their new ways of looking at life required new forms, a new writing style. Writers of this period tend to pursue more on experimental
and highly formed writing.
Modernist writers usually focus on character, plot, point of view, and style.
Bruh.
Modernist literature came to its own due to increasing globalization and industrialization.
Some of the writers blamed modernism was Wallace Stevens, Robert Frost, Ezra Pound, and more.
Modernism helped influence the world all around us. Modernism was an important era to the country, which helped change many nations their way of doing. This and modernism are way different today compared to how it used to be.
So he's asking me the key. Till you own, you can't be free. Till you own, you can't be me. How we still slaves in 2016.